a little nip. Meow. So I'm having my coffee. I don't generally put liquor in my coffee in the day, but I'm filming a little bit earlier than I normally do to get some nice daylight going on. I could not have a drink during the video. So this is just bullet bourbon, just a teeny tiny. So today we are going to do a video all about my full anti-aging skincare routine. If you guys have watched my channel, you know that I've talked about Benjamin Buttoning myself. And since I started YouTube over 3 years ago, I have really learned so much about skincare. I feel like my skin has improved so much, and I want to show you some oldies but goodies and also some new additions that are really making a difference in my skincare routine. I get a lot of questions about my skin, about my skincare regimen, so I thought I would literally just do it right in front of you in a proper video today. I'm not wearing any makeup. Okay, lies, I put on some boy brow. That's what I have on. Other than that, I'm giving you a bare face. We're gonna do this together. It's basically like a get unready with me, if you will. I do apologize for the disclaimer, but anytime I do a skincare video, I always feel like I have to do a little spielio right before the video starts, because skincare is so incredibly personal. A lot of YouTubers I know actually kind of dread doing skincare videos because so many comments you get are just, it's like people get in the weeds and like, this doesn't work for this person, but this works for this person, and why aren't you doing it this way, and yada shmada bada wada bada. This is a skincare routine that currently works for me and my skin. It might not work for yours. If some of these things are more than you would spend, that's totally okay. If you have found more affordable options, that's awesome. Also, if you're just a person who has incredible genetics and you have the face of a baby's ass and all you do is like slap some coconut oil on it, that's amazing too. Keep doing that. You know what I'm saying? Like, whatever works for you, I'm just telling you what works for me. Okay, so this is actually not even all the skincare I have. I have a lot of like backstock, a lot of skincare that I'm waiting to try out, but this is the stuff that I'm gravitating toward on a regular basis. Wow, having all of this laid out here is admittedly a little overwhelming. Okay, I'm just focusing on my nighttime anti-aging skincare regimen. So first I'm gonna start with cleanser, and this category for me is a little bit womp womp. Not to say that cleanser isn't important, because it definitely is. I just haven't found a cleanser that I'm like, oh my God, this is changing my life. My hair has been blown back. Wow. Why did I just almost become Christopher Walken when I did that? Anyway, so currently I am using the Glossier Milky Jelly Cleanser. I still love this cleanser. I put it on my face when it's dry and then I just wash it off. Of course, you know, if I'm doing like a really bold makeup look, I'll use like a balm, but I don't really do that often because I don't generally do a super bold like beat makeup look. So this is really all I need. I do like this cleanser because I don't feel like it strips my face of its oils and all that stuff. I actually bought like a really expensive cleanser when I got a facial a few months ago, and the esthetician like swore up and down that it was gonna change my life. It hasn't changed my life, okay? I'm never buying that shit again. Moving on to a product that I do feel very passionately about. This is the Biologique Recherche Lotion P50 1970. This is a product that I just cannot say enough about. I've been using it for definitely over 2 years now, perhaps 3 years. So this is a very interesting product because while it falls in the toner family, it's really not a toner. It's definitely a chemical exfoliant. On the bottle, it describes itself as a balancing exfoliator. So it is going to balance the pH of your skin. It is going to improve skin tone. It is a true sort of like magic in a bottle anti-aging situation. So I'm just going to start using this while I yammer on. So I really love these cotton rounds. I've tried many cotton rounds, but these are the best in my opinion. They are the Dilan Plus Premium Cosmetic Cotton Rounds. And the reason I love these cotton rounds is because one side has these little nubbies, so it's extra exfoliating. So I completely saturate the whole damn pad. Don't be precious about it. You know what I mean? The whole idea about wasting product, especially with skincare, that doesn't make any sense to me. You're not wasting the product. You're just using it the way it's supposed to be used. So again, I saturate the cotton pad, and on a clean visage, I very firmly, it kind of looks like I'm beating my face, okay? It really does, and I kind of am. but I start from my jawline and in firm upward motions, I just make my way up my face. And I know it's gonna look like my skin's getting really red because it is getting really red, getting that oxygen to my skin. And a lot of people are like, whoa, girl, your face shouldn't be red. Well, actually I learned that's not true because I was being very precious and kind of scared of this product for at least the first year I was using it. And then I went and got a facial at Rescue Spa where they are like experts on Biologique Recherche. And she went in like this for a solid like 2 minutes. And I was like, is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Because I'm definitely not doing that. And she's like, 100% you should be doing this every day. She's like, you want your skin to have a redness to it. That means the product is working. It's getting oxygen to your skin. And so that's what I've actually been doing. I've been applying it like this for the last, I want to say like 3 or 4 months. Guys, it's really made a difference. And the redness goes away because of all the other shit we're gonna put on my face in a second. There are different kinds of P50 if you have super sensitive skin. So if you're curious about this product, I would recommend going on to Rescue Spa's website. I think you can have a consultation and talk to someone about it. I use the original P50 1970. Guys, my skin has never been cleaner. I have never had less blackheads than I have after using this technique. Look at how torn up this pad. Ew, also, what the hell is on the pad? Like, I barely have anything on my face. That's disgusting. Mm. Okay, so the next product I go in with is an essence. This is the Sunday Riley Pink Drink, which is a firming, resurfacing essence. It has peptides that help to firm the skin, while fermented honey and botanical extracts balance the skin's natural microbiome and resurface the skin. I do 3 sprays of that, and I just press it into my face. I follow that directly with my Good Molecules Niacinamide Brightening Toner. I have talked about this product so many times since I started using it. I will not go without it. And again, this bottle is huge, okay? I am not precious with this. It's also very inexpensive. I really just wet my entire face with it. I always take everything down my neck, my décolleté, and then right away, I don't waste any time. I go in with a hyaluronic acid. So I do 2 pumps of this. I will tell you what it is in just a second, but I wanna get this on top of wet skin. In order for hyaluronic acid to really work and to seal in moisture, you always want to slather it on top of wet, damp, wet skin. And if there's any extra, you know what? Again, you're not wasting it. Sometimes I like to take it up on my neck and give myself a quick little like neck massage with it. So to tell you a little bit about this, this is the Glow Recipe Plum Plump Hyaluronic Serum. So I do really like it. I don't feel like it's exponentially different than the Good Molecules Hyaluronic Acid or better. It is supposed to be more hydrating. I think it's supposed to have like 5 different kinds of hyaluronic acid. So again, I really like this product, but if you want to spend less money, I cannot recommend the Good Molecules Hyaluronic Acid enough. I think it's $6. Okay, this is also a brand new product I have added into my regimen and I absolutely love it. This is the Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow Niacinamide Dewdrops. This is for ultimate glow and brightening. So I always do 2 pumps of this product and just slather, guys, slather, slather it on. It might feel like it's a lot of product, but like, what are you saving the product for? It's for your face. It's your face. So I know a lot of people say that with each product you use, you should wait between like 30 seconds and a couple minutes to let each one sink into your skin. I don't do that. I just dry right through them all. Mm. So moving on to the next product on my routine, this is the Herbivore Bakuchiol Retinol Alternative. So this is one of Herbivore's most popular products, and it completely makes sense why that is, because retinol can be very irritating to your skin. I use this every single night. If you are a person who does have very sensitive skin, I highly recommend this. I also love the consistency of it. I love that it's literally a serum. So there's a Holy Grail eye product that I currently do not have because it smashed to the floor to smithereens a couple weeks ago and I almost cried. It's the Dr. Dennis Gross like triple correction retinol and ferulic eye serum. It's incredible, but I do not have it here to show you. But just know that if you're looking for a great eye serum, I cannot recommend that enough. But I have 2 new eye products that I'm pretty excited about. So this is brand spankin' new. This is the Good Molecules Yerba Mate Wake Up Eye Gel. And I wouldn't normally show you something in my skincare routine that is this new, but here's the thing. I've only been using this a couple days, but I knew I was going to film this skincare video today and I wasn't gonna be wearing any makeup. And I'm like, oy, yi, yi, my eyes, they're like sunken in and tired and dark. I reached for this. Guys, this woke my eyes up like that. So this is formulated to help revitalize and energize the eye area. And I cannot tell you, like, my eyes just looked more awake. It took away the darkness. I use it on my lids as well as under my eye. Worked like a damn dream. I am so excited to keep using this. Obviously, I will keep you updated, but I am already impressed. Like, I saw immediate results. So this is something that you can use underneath makeup. You can use it AM and PM. It is a, well, like it says, it's a gel, which is, you know, gel, serum, whatever, pretty much the same consistency. All about an eye gel / eye serum. So this is a brand I've never tried before. This is called Peace Out and they make a retinol eye stick. So I had to try this. This is the eye cream that I use at night and I literally just swipe it on from the stick. Like this product, this also has peptides and obviously retinol because that's literally the name of the product. I am really loving this. I just love how easy it just goes on and I can just move on through my skincare regimen. So now I'm gonna move on to my go-to night creams. This is another Better Off Red suggestion. I love this. I tried this when I was visiting her and I totally fell in love. This is the Sunday Riley CEO Vitamin C Rich Hydration Cream. If you are a person who is worried about vitamin C irritating your skin, I really say give this a try because not only is it vitamin C, but it is in this incredibly rich hydrating cream. So I'm going to move on to the other moisturizer because I have to pick one to use. I am going to use my Pharmacy Honey Halo Ultra Hydrating Ceramide Moisturizer. You guys know I love Pharmacy. I love their whole honey line. How many damn times can I say it? So this, I love this. It comes with this little magnetic spatula like the honey potion does. Like this, this is incredibly hydrating. It's very thick and rich. You really don't need a lot. I mean, even that is probably too much for some people, but you know what? I'm extra. What can I say? Oh God, it just glides on and it really does smell so subtly of honey. And I also just like to really take the time to give myself a nice little facial massage with something nice and glidey like this. Put the extra on my hands because the neck and the hands show aging very quickly, more than other parts of your body. The other thing I should have talked about when I started this video is how old I am. I'm 37 years old, okay? I've had a couple people, I'm not saying everyone thinks this. I honestly can't imagine anyone thinking I'm in my 20s, but like I've had a few people say that they were like, oh, I thought you're 25, which I'm like, girl, come on. Moving toward 40. So let's just be clear about that. So I don't always do a moisturizer and then an oil, but of course today we're gonna do both. If you ever really wanna just like kick it into high gear with your hydration, put an oil on top of your moisturizer. You're gonna get all the hydration. So I have two favorite oils I wanna mention. One is a little higher end. This one is incredibly affordable. They're both incredible. I'll start with the Pharmacy because we just use the Pharmacy moisturizer. This is the Pharmacy Honey Grail Ultra Hydrating Facial Oil. Guys, this is 100% the most luxurious facial oil I have ever used. I found it has like the most slip to it in terms of an oil. So if you're looking for something to like use a gua sha stone with, I highly recommend this. Also, again, just that honey line. It is so incredibly healing for your skin. So that is my higher end option, but I also love the Good Molecules Pure Cold Pressed Rosehip Seed Oil, which is what I'm going to use today. So this is an antioxidant rich facial oil that delivers natural vitamin A and helps restore skin elasticity. This is my favorite Good Molecules facial oil. So I do like 2 to 3 drops. It has a very mild scent to it, but it just kind of smells fresh. So good. I did want to just mention a couple other chemical exfoliants. So these are things that I do not use every day. This product right here is the Drunk Elephant TLC Sukari Baby Facial. It's very, very popular and I believe for good reason. It has glycolic, tartaric, lactic, citric, and salicylic acids. You wanna do it once a week. It is a mask. You leave it on for like 15 to 20 minutes and then you wash it off. You wanna make sure that you do all the hydrating skincare afterward. This is going to resurface and reveal. I love, love, love this mask. The other chemical exfoliant I love that I use about once a week is the Pharmacy Honeymoon Glow. This is an AHA resurfacing night serum with hydrating honey and gentle flower acids. It says you can use this 2 to 3 times a week. And honestly, if I didn't like use my P50 as much as I do, I might actually use it 2 to 3 times. But because, you know, I'm trying to temper it and balance it with other things, I use it once a week. But this is one of those products where I can honestly say this and the Sukari Baby Facial, I see a difference. Like, I wake up the next day and I have baby's ass fill skin, okay? Like, it is just glowing, it's plumped. So the last things I want to talk about are a facial tool and a facial device. And these two things are really making all the difference. So let me go grab them, I'll be right back. So I've talked about her before, and you know what? If I'm gonna do my whole skincare routine, I would be remiss to not talk about her again. This is the Dr. Dennis Gross. I like to call it my robot mask, but this is the Dr. Dennis Gross Spectralite Facewear LED Mask, and I use her every day. I use her every day. I make sure she's charged. Also, do not worry, my eyes are not being hurt. Red LED light does not harm your eyes. However, blue light is a different story. Red light, you're fine. So these are some of the things this does for your face, okay? It's going to smooth fine lines and wrinkles. It's going to firm skin, reduce the appearance of sunspots, age spots, and discoloration. Even your skin tone and texture, calm redness and reduce inflammation and increase skin density. And you can see it times out at 3 minutes. So I like to do about like 5 to 10 cycles of this, which I know sounds like a lot, but I checked with Penn Smith Skincare because she's my go-to. And she's like, girl, you can just red light yourself into infinity and beyond. Like, you can just keep going. That's one of the things I love about this mask. You can just throw it on anytime. Like, oftentimes I'll just be laying there watching TV and I'm like, I could just have my robot mask on. Like, why don't I? And I'll just go get it and lay there with this on and Benjamin Button myself. These are the Fraîcheur. The company is called Fraîcheur. It's French. Fraîcheur Ice Globes. These just came out of my freezer, okay? They've been in the freezer for a day. They are ice cold. I am obsessed with these. I use them 2 to 3 times every single damn day. These are the benefits of using the Fraîcheur Ice Globes. They tighten and plump the skin, reduce the size of pores, puffiness, and redness, enhance circulation, brighten the complexion, provides natural headache and sinus relief, refreshes and cools, and reduces acne scarring. And what I started doing is I will do this before filming as well, because obviously it depuffs your face. This is a great thing to use in the morning, just right away. You don't have to have any skincare on, but it's also a fantastic way to sink in that skincare even further. So this is going to help press your skincare into your skin. So I like to give myself a skin lifting massage. So what you want to do is you want to work from the jawline up and do upward movements. You really don't have to press hard because the cold is going to do the work on its own. Just like very firmly press. And I'll just keep working from the bottom and going up. And then when I finish at the top, I go back down again. Guys, I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm so obsessed with these. I have 2 pairs. A lot of people are like, yeah, isn't that what a jade roller is? Like, can't you just throw your jade roller in the fridge and do that? Yeah, you can. You totally can, but like, it's not as good as this because they're 2 giant icy balls like going at one time on both sides of your face. I'm sorry, but like, you just kind of can't compete. Especially if I use these with skincare, I will clean them right away after I'm done, which basically just entails like taking some hand soap and just running it over the balls and just washing them and drying them and putting them back in the freezer. So good. I'm so crazy about these that when I'm finished with them and they're warm, I will wash them off, put them in the freezer, go get the other set, and then do it all over again with the other frozen set. So I wanted to let you guys know that I do have a code for these. If you want to try these babies out, you can use the code KateTheGreat10 for 10% off at checkout. They do come in different colors. Some of them have sparkles. No, the color and the sparkles do not matter. That's totally about aesthetic. Basically, it's kind of the same idea as, have you seen Mommy Dearest? Every morning, Joan Crawford would just plop her face down into a bucket of ice. Same idea, right? We're basically depuffing ourselves and we are, well, we're freezing ourselves young. And yes, your face does get a little bit numb when you go over it again and again with something this cold, but the cold's good for your face. I also like to get every nook and cranny. See, there's like little cold frostiness here. So I will go upside down and get that that hidden coal down there. Okay, guys, I think you get the picture. I'm addicted to these. They feel fantastic. They're great for your skin. And it's just something, it's a routine that I just enjoy, you know? Frasier Ice Globes, good job. Okay, guys, so that wraps up my full anti-aging routine. It's a lot of steps. And just remember that, again, I don't literally use every single one of these steps every single night, right? But I just wanted to give you guys an idea of all of the products that are really making a difference in my skin. Not only is it about anti-aging and wanting to age gracefully, but it's also about just the regimen of it. I look forward to doing this at night. I look forward to lighting a candle, pouring a glass of wine, and just treating myself to a great skincare regimen. As usual, everything that I talked about today will be linked in my description box. So here is to Benjamin buttoning yourself, and cheers till next time. Mm.